Hey guys, welcome back. Today we are going to play more of Polybridge. We're just gonna hop right back into this. We were successful on the first few that we did. Yeah, that sounds about right. We were definitely successful, no failures whatsoever, and I expect the exact same on this one. So, oh come on, why would you purposely make it small? I think. Ooh. Well, I mean, what if I did? Yeah, I guess that works. I don't think that's enough, though. Is it? That looks like that's gonna just fall apart. At least my bridges before had all the extra stuff on them. That's not gonna work! We do this every time! Every time! They put like 10 extra supports in them because I don't space them appropriately, I guess. Okay, that... I don't think that's gonna work. Okay, that at least looks better. Oh, wait, whoa. He almost had me failing right there. Perfect! Alright, go! Yay! I did it, look at that. I wanna make this bridge. This thing looks awesome. I mean it, wait. Oh, I thought it was gonna go through. Seeing the other bridges are amazing. Build two bridges to get across both gaps. Yeah, sure. You only have so many? Uh-oh. That's not cool at all. Oh, gosh. I just liked it better when it was just regular slopes. I didn't think we were going to have a... Or when it was a regular bridge. Now we have to, like, account for slopes. Can't do this. Sure. Okay, we only have a limited amount of space here. Is that seriously too far? Oh no. Shoot. That's definitely not gonna work at all. Oh my gosh, how am I gonna do that? Because I only have so many. That's not gonna work at all. Okay, I'm glad we're in agreement. Oh my goodness, how? This does not look like a good idea. Okay. Can we attach these two guys? No. Well, you know what, though? We can. Just in a weird... Triangles. Just make a bunch of triangles. That's what I've learned. Oh, that's so disastrous right there. Well, because my thinking is if we make a bridge, if it fails, the whole thing will fail, not just part of it. I don't care about the budget. Do I? Nah, the budget's not important to me. What is important is that this bus gets across to the other side. Or whatever that is, old time car, not a bus. Same thing. Yes! Okay, perfect. Wait, we're not ready! Yeah. That's... That's probably okay. Oh, wait, no, it's not. The other side, I didn't even touch this side yet. Oh, come on, really? Ugh! Alright. Yes! I want to build another support here. Yes! Go! Huh? Wait. Wait! Oh! We did it? Maybe? Yeah! Look at that. A bridge. Build a bridge that avoids the plane. Oh gosh. That's not good at all. Holy cow. Okay, so the bridge. Can we just go over? Should we go over? Or we should go over him, right? We don't want to go under, do we? I mean, there is all this stuff underneath. I feel like going over would be good, but then you'd have to, no, go under. Let the guy go, let the thing go under, yeah. Like this. And then we'll figure out how to do the rest from here. Okay, perfect. Perfect, 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 perfect. Do that. I think. Should we, like, extra support this side up? Like that. And that. And then that. And then. Like that. Do we need anything else? Will it support itself? Probably not. It's gonna be silly and probably break. Oh, this isn't gonna fit. Nope. Gosh dang it. Alright, well. What's the worst that could happen? I wanna build a. You're killing me with this. I want to do the thing like this. I just want to connect those two. I'm going to have to connect them this way. Perfect. That's a beautiful looking bridge. All right. Whee! Oh, 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 oh. Okay. Yeah. Oh gosh, he just he just sent it. That's pretty good. Using limited steel, build a bridge that avoids the boat. Okay. Oh gosh. I mean, I think that works, right? Limited steel. We have 1, 2. What if I did this? And then I did like a oh, that's not gonna work at all. Hang on. Did that, and then everything else was wood. Perfect. Alright, we're not doing so bad. Maybe the first one was just a bit of a fluke. Oh. Here we go again. Building our little concoctions here. Ah! I know I could just separate them, but I'm too lazy for that. I'm not gonna go back and fix that. Good luck! Oh gosh. Oh, we were worried about nothing. Good lord, you made it seem like we were about to explode or something. We were fine. Oh, that's such a beautiful bridge. Look at that. Look at this, like, perfectly arched. These two are amazing. Cars must collect their checkpoints before collecting the flag. Got it. So you gotta go down here first. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Boom, okay. We only have two? Oh boy. Ugh. That does not... Oh, nope, 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 nope. How does one delete a bridge piece? Too late. Oh my gosh. I was fine, and then all of a sudden something happened, and I don't know how to do it anymore. Alright, that's how we'll fix that, okay? We'll fix it like that. That's fine. Perfect. Don't question it. I'm an engineer. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Oh, I had one left and it had to be you that gets messed up. That's... Don't mind the dangly bits. Look at that. They made a ramp. I want to make a ramp. That's an excellent idea. I should have tried that. Collect both checkpoints. Do they have momentum? I feel like they don't have momentum, though. Or maybe they do, I don't know. It doesn't feel like they have momentum. Okay, we have unlimited steel. Perfect. Okay, perfect, perfect, perfect. Let's make... Should we? No. Yes. Yes, we should. We always should add more support. And then we'll add some wood. Like that. That's fine. That's fine. Whatever. Just a bridge. Just a bridge. Nothing important happening here. What if we did this, 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 that, this to there. Boom. And that's perfect. Go for it. We don't even have to look at it. We just know. See? See that? Gotta go with instinct. Okay, let's see the next one here. Okay, so we have to use ropes for this next one. Alright, let's do one more. We'll do one more here, and then we'll go from there. Wait. How do I want to do this? I wasn't really paying attention, if that's... Right, the ropes... The rope should be here. We're gonna try to skirt away and see if we can't. Did I mess it up? No, there's not enough. That's why. Never mind. Never mind. This is definitely a safe bridge. You know what? Just add some extra support there. Oh, that's delightful. That wasn't even a problem. Did these actually work? I want to see them. When I don't... Well, I kind of do, but I kind of want to see... That was mine. Alright, what do we got? We got one more. I think we got one more in us. I have an idea here. We do that. And then... We're gonna try it. I think we can do this. I wanna... Is this gonna be too much? Oh, that doesn't work at all. That's definitely just a rope for a bridge. And then, wait for it, we're gonna come back. And we're gonna put the wood underneath. We're gonna be a cool looking bridge. Like that. And then like that. And this, and so on and so forth. All these other bridges I saw were just cool looking because they're all like, you know, building gaps and making them jump things. That's our turn to do that now. Let's see. Oh. Like that? That. Perfect. Maybe some extra supports there. Perfect. That should be fine, right? Look at all that support. We'll add some extra support here. Extra support right there. Perfect. Ooh. Oh. It just straight up did not like this idea. What if I switch them out for the... Is it because they're the ropes and not the cables? Let's do an experiment right after we fix our bridge. Ooh, that definitely did not. Oh, man. I just wanted to make a bridge. Why is that so difficult? Can we? Okay. Well, it obviously held on the other side, except for that one little spot. Fine. We'll connect them. Guys can support one another. Well, that's not connected to anything, is it? Don't care. We're gonna make the best possible bridge ever that will never break. And we're gonna make sure we have all the steel cablings. Like that. Perfect. Okay. Oh, why did that fall? Oh, because there's a thing back here. Nobody told me there was something back here. If I had known that. Boom! I mean, alright. I guess what did I expect, huh? What did I expect? Too much of a jump right there. Oh, come on. I don't want to make it flat, though. It's boring if I have to make it flat. Okay. Perfect! Woo! Alright, that's enough of this nonsense. Okay, well, I think I have clearly shown that I'm a bridge building expert. Alright, I think with that, I think I'm gonna leave that one here. This game's cool, right? Like, I know there's more to it, and obviously I'm just playing around with it. I know you're supposed to balance the budgets and everything, eh. We'll save that for another day. There might be more of these. You guys have to let me know what you guys think. But for now, I am going to leave this one here. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed everything. And I will see you guys in the next one. See ya!